Elon Musk has been a major person when it comes to cryptocurrencies. His impact on any cryptocurrency has been a huge one. The best example that supplements this is the spike that we've all been seeing in Dogecoin. However, since Dogecoin has already attained a very stable position in the market and has enough other factors to keep pushing it up, let us look at some other altcoins that do have a very good potential, just like Dogecoin. We will be looking at a coin that was made available very recently and has a great potential hidden inside it. There are fair chances that if you could have invested in this coin from the beginning, your amount could have almost multiplied by 100 times now as we speak. The best part is that this remains constant even if you start investing now into this, because there's a huge unexplored potential within the coin we will be speaking about. Hello everyone and welcome back! Before we move ahead, allow us to remind you that we are giving away 1 Ethereum to a random subscriber. All you need to do is like the video, subscribe, and comment on your favorite crypto coin in the comment section. Good luck! Alright, now let's get into it. Chester is a very new coin that was released on the 5th of April 2021 and has gained a lot of attention in recent times. It gained more than 13,000 holders within the first 6 hours of being introduced into CoinGecko. The support that it's been gaining from the community is an extravaganza. Going by this, we can also be certain that we will be able to touch the $1 mark pretty soon. Community support has been very important lately. This is what is essential for any coin to jump up, and this is exactly the element this coin has in abundance. There are very few chances for a coin at this level now to not be able to have a noteworthy position in society. Missing an opportunity with such value is not something a successful investor would ever love to face. Having more than 13,000 holders just within the first 6 hours is extremely promising, and the trend suggests that this could be a history in the making, making it a very good investment for those who want to make good money. Keep in mind that this number was achieved prior to any sort of advertisements or promotions. In such a case, the number is much more developing, and the potential it will have after the promotions through various means is then unimaginable. Chester has good community support, which is very substantial for the development of a coin. This is perhaps something that we will learn from Dogecoin. Dogecoin is the perfect example of a coin that has a good, supportive community. This quality of community can also be noticed on Twitter, where it's gained more than 7,000 followers and is still growing as we speak. Do give them a follow at @chester_finance if you're really interested to track the advancements. Let us look at a bit of technology we have for this company. Before we step into that, allow us to mention that we are not financial advisors, and nothing in this video is a piece of financial advice. You are requested to pursue your own due diligence before investing in this or any other cryptocurrency. Having said that, let us get started. Chester has a total market supply of 100 quadrillion, which is massive compared to many others in the market. While we see such a huge number of coins being printed, many might advocate that such a huge supply of coins may lead to an abundance in the coin, and therefore low value. This is where the turn of events occurs. They also have burned around 45% of this total supply, leaving us behind with just 55% of the coins back for circulation. This number is certainly something that will help in going by the roadmap that has been displayed on their website. According to that, it's understood that we have a series of events coming for ChesterCoin this year. The first quarter of 2021 has been allocated for the safe launch of this coin. This has already been accomplished successfully. In fact, we are through the second step as well, which was about burning 45% of the total supply of coins. The next step that's been listed in this same quarter is to promote the coin through YouTube. Based on how things are going, we are through this phase as well, and are currently going through the listing in CoinGecko and CoinMarketCap. The next step that lies in front of this coin is to establish a smart contract feature into the system. Once this is established, we will be able to see this coin functioning as efficiently as that of Cardano. A person entering into this at the right time will certainly make a lot of profits in the coming years. The second quarter of this company will see a start with the staking of NFT and mining, followed by a listing on established exchanges. Given that this trajectory is successfully followed, we will be able to see this coin being listed in the top exchanges much sooner than we even expected it to be. This will be followed by further developments that will make the entire system much stronger. What we can notice from this is the clear planning they have. This is a positive indication of the seriousness that is being shown by the developers to the well-being of this coin and its community. This increases the potential that this company has, and therefore will make this coin rise by a lot. We believe that this is the best time for investors to get into this coin, as the prices are next to zero. It is possible to get more coins at very cheap rates, and this small investment may actually lead to a lot of profits. In fact, the whales of Dogecoin also saw a similar movement. They bought a massive number of coins back when prices were very low, and this helped them to gain a lot of profits when the prices rose all the way up to the moon. The person with the highest number of coins has more than 10% of the supply of coins after the number that's been burnt. As soon as they see an increase in the traffic on this coin, we will be able to see some major profits coming the way of this coin. This means that as long as we see the community increasing in size, we will be able to see an increase in the price of this coin. Unlike Dogecoin, none of the holders of this coin have ownership of more than 20% of the total number of coins. This is a very positive sign as well. Let us compare this to what happened with Dogecoin recently. We know that Elon Musk had asked all the whales to start selling their massive wallets. He also said that this was extremely necessary to ensure the success and development of Dogecoin. This step was becoming a hindrance to the success of which Dogecoin could be. However, in the case of Chestercoin, this hindrance will not be noticed, thanks to the well-distributed supply of coins and also the huge supply of it. Both these factors have ensured that none of the investors actually gain full control over the coin, either in a group or through an individual. This will increase the flow of coins in the public, calling for a stable increase in price, more profits for many, a massive increase in the number of holders, and the sufficient availability of the coin till it reaches a good profit price. The coin also rewards those who continue to hold the coin. It charges a 5% fee. This will add to the liquidity pool and will be locked forever. It will also then have a 3% fee that will be distributed to all the holders. The coin is also rug-proof, as it has over 45% burnt right over the launch. The fact that the coin is owned by a community increases the chances of the prices being more stable and increasing over time gradually. It also offers a 5% LIQ fee and rewards all the diamond hands. We don't think this could get any better. With this fixed revenue being generated, there are very few chances for this coin to fade away in the long run. The aim here with this coin is to gain profits simultaneously, taking in ambit all those who are involved in the procedure. The numbers that we can see here is an example of this. Many researchers also claim this coin to be better and safer than SafeMoon in terms of the chances of getting your money developed more stably, but yet at a good rate. The coin is programmed in such a way that it rewards the holders while increasing the liquidity and value. But what makes this coin so unique? The answer to that is pretty simple. The holders of Chestercoin receive a commission of 3% on sales that it makes. This may also be called DeFi farming. The total amount of Chestercoin keeps decreasing. This is what makes it slightly different than DeFi farming. Generally, DeFi farming includes where the total amount of coins is only increasing. However, things are a bit different here. Due to the automatic burning of LP tokens, we see a decrease in the total supply of coins. Whenever a sale occurs, it will remove a commission of 8%, out of which 3% gets distributed among the holders, and 5% is automatically added to the liquidity and is burnt. When this point is accumulated, with the fact that Chestercoin is a coin that is entirely in the hands of the community, we can be certain about the safety it offers. When a person uses 10% of slippage when buying or selling the Chestercoin, the price impact will not even be equivalent to 10%. They also have a Telegram group that may be interesting for those who are into Chestercoin. Chestercoin will certainly be a good coin to start investing in. For those who will be moving into the world of cryptos, this will certainly be a good start. As we mentioned, we do not see stagnant growth for this coin. The development that we foresee for Jestacoin is very impulsive and will gain a lot of recognition in a very short span of time. The price of this coin is very low and the potential is very high. Such a combination often leads to higher profits and more returns. We hope you liked this video. If you did, make sure you hit that like button and smash the red subscribe button. If you want to stay updated on this coin, make sure you ring the bell and let us know. We would be the happiest to help. What is your opinion on Jestacoin now? Do you think it'll be worth your time and a bit of money? If yes, let us know why. And if it's a no, which coin do you think is much more profitable in the same range of prices?